It's a final home game before the All-Star break on a beautiful Friday night. And to make it even better, it's Star Wars night. All kinds of spectacular things from another galaxy.
Nino Niederreiter, that's the big news of the day, acquired for the Carolina Hurricanes in a trade with the Minnesota Wild for Victor Rask yesterday. He's a shooter, he's a scorer, and the Canes can use offense. That's been one of the things we've talked about all season long.
By Jacob Slavin. Haynes out to center in the person of Andrei Svechnikov to the outside of Max Lajoie. Back for Hamilton, tipped wide. Svechnikov in front off a stick, scooped up by Anders Nielsen in the Minnesota room. Carolina now through center ice. Sebastian Aho on the gallop to the outside of Camillo. His shot shielded by Nielsen. Keith is a big presence wherever he is. Out to center ice now. On the attack, they gain the line. A shot taken, swallowed by Mrazek. Aho gets to it. Williams a reset, hurried a bit by Cody Ceci. Sebastian Aho inside for Williams. He'll dance. Centering feed, shut down Nielsen. Great save off the stick of Michael Ferland.
A pretty good job collapsing from Ottawa, but still Williams with patience is able to find that passing lane to beat Ceci, and Ferland forces Nielsen to make a fine save. Ottawa's going to be a tough out tonight. You can see they're engaged. Not surprising again with the Dads in tow. A couple of big blocks on that power play.
One shot, a chance. Nielsen said no. Beautiful opportunity for Warren Fogle, set up by Saku Manalainen. And he scored in that game in a 5-4 loss by Ottawa against the Canes. Now Teravainen. Far side Falk. He'll walk in a shot. Stopped by Nielsen. Getting to it is Aho away from Warlanen. He'll wind it up. Cross ice, Van Riemsdyk. He'll dangle. His shot stopped by Nielsen. To the outside for Stone. He can shoot it. In front in the skates of Shabbat. Broken up by McGinn. He can't get out. Hampered by Ryan. In front alone. Brady Tkachuk broken up by Justin Falk. And the Canes can't survive it yet. Stone through the slot. Shabbat in front. Fork wide. Bobby Ryan. Carried out by Aho. 5:25 left. Period one to the outside. Teravainen Pecci shouldered out. Excellent save by Nielsen. John Tripp, Mike and Shane with you as always. It's rolled in. Zach Smith in control. Ceci with a shot. What a save by Mrazek. They bat in the rebound. Magnus Pajärvi.
And you lose a box out. Because really, when you boil right down, Van Riemsdyk should be on Pajot. And either Marnik or Svechnikov should have been on the defensive side of the puck of Pajärvi. Now, he bats it out of midair, which is a phenomenal play from Pajärvi. But boy, you never want to waste a highlight reel attacking stop on the blocker side from Peter Mrazek. You want to let him at least get to the next whistle and enjoy it.
Visual we had with 5 points against Ottawa. It goes all the way across, moved around the horn, through the slot. Falk is in, denied by Nielsen. Puck is cleared in on Anders Nielsen. He'll play it. Broken up out of the corner, Hamilton. Near side, Ottawa zone. Dougie up on the play. Justin Williams turns away from Pajot. In front, Niederreiter denied by Nielsen.
Over the course of time in close proximity to the net.
Tierney now for Mark Stone. He'll drop it back. Dylan DeMello with a shot. Patted down Mrazek twice. He got the rebound. Brady Tkachuk.
Falk had the box out. He spins off and creates the second chance. What a save from Peter Mrazek.
Dylan DeMello back
outside.
Out. Ottawa transitions out. Tierney near wing. In front, Shabbat. There he is. Denied. Mrazek a dandy again.
And Peter Mrazek has made two or three excellent saves.
Inside it's Ryan, stood up by Greg McKegg. Bobby Ryan, a shot, Shabbat, stopped again by Mrazek. Another dandy from Peter Mrazek. One-timer, shielded by Mrazek. It's high, it's a jump ball, fielded by Pesci. The Canes trying to get out of Dodge here, but it's held in. Great work by Ottawa. Ryan to Zingle. Ryan in front, they score! It had to happen. Ottawa all over Carolina. 12:34 left to go in the second period. Bobby Ryan gets the cash in.
From the Senators, by far their best line in the periods that have been played this season between these two teams. Boy, look at the work from Duchesne and Ryan. The high man to Zingle. You create numbers, you have hunger, then you have penetration. You're eventually going to get rewarded. And there's shifts in the first period where you have this line to Zingle, Ryan, Duchesne, a Budweiser establishment tomorrow.
Anheuser-Busch, why not? Kane's Dads did that a few years ago in St. Louis. They score right off the draw, off the pipe and in. Mark Stone.
Actually, with a little bit of help from Stone, and Stone uses one of the longest sticks that any forward will use in the league. And that allows him just to improve the angle subtly. Tierney wins the draw. And Stone has that hockey sense to know when the stick is coming.
A handoff for Manalainen through the center zone. It's Fogle. They'll try to waltz through everybody. Marked by three. Borowiecki, one of those. They score! It caroms in! Borowiecki with a turnover. And I believe Warren Fogle will get the goal.
You're able to push back the Ottawa defense because Fogle can move for a big man. And it's the stick of Manalainen, I think, that perhaps disrupts Borowiecki just enough that you end up getting a bounce. Borowiecki has it on his tape, and he's trying to clear it to the corner, I believe, and it ends up right on Fogle's stick. Fogle throws it to the net. It finds its way into the net to beat Nielsen.
He'll get to it. Hamilton now in control off the boards. Choked off a bit by Tierney. Here's Mark Stone. Through the slot, a shot, Tkachuk, stopped by Mrazek, the rebound through the blue and out. They had numbers defensively, lugged out by Wolanin. Bobby Ryan, cross-corner dump in, Tkachuk in front, look out, and they score.
Boy, the Hurricanes just got beat up the ice, very close to whether it was onsides. That'll be interesting to see if the Hurricanes take a look at it. Wolanin, seven defensemen dressed, he's the extra, and the Hurricanes have all sorts of bodies back, cross-corner dump. That is so smart because that's where you had numbers and speed going.
Jean-Gabriel Pageau, little cut on Slavin, left along the boards to Zingle alone, and it's a bouncing puck. But a good break for the Hurricanes. Ryan right on, swallowed up by Peter Mrazek on Yarosh, and it comes out to center. Off wing, Matt Duchesne drops it off for Zingle right through, and it's broken up at the last second by Jacob Slavin. Plays it along the near boards. Little pitch by DeMello, broken up. Carried back out to center. Williams, McKegg, and Falk to the outside. Falk blocker down, Nielsen. McKegg taken care of by Bobby Ryan on the back check. Good defensive play by Ryan. Along the boards, Niederreiter for Williams. Williams loses it to the far near point, rather. Dangled in by Slavin. Slavin through the middle. Batted by Niederreiter. It stays out at the point. Williams, a wrister through traffic, is blocked by Pageau, but not out. Pickpocketed by McKay. One-timer Niederreiter stopped by Nielsen, and it's cleared all the way back out. It's available. Lugged out by Matt Duchesne. Partial two-on-one with DeZingle. He'll delay and rattle it right off the goalpost. He's marked by three. Another takeaway, but then Williams gets it right back for the Hurricanes. Justin Williams on the far flank, stopped by Nielsen. Chabot back to the goal. Dylan DeMello, spring pass, it's a breakaway. Ryan DeZingle, and he's stopped by Mrazek. Peter Mrazek doing all he can, no support. He and Jeremy Roenick in Phoenix were an unbelievable 1-2 punch early on. Tetchnikov tries a power move, denied by Nielsen. He'll tie it up. It's loose, far wall. Svechnikov gave it away to Chabot. Thomas Chabot rolls it in front. It's tipped on, denied by Mrazek. Beginning of February. Shot taken, Nielsen with a stop. Williams is on it. 2 seconds on the clock. That's all she wrote. The Ottawa Senators turn in an outstanding effort in front of their dads. Guy Boucher and his staff get it done. It starts with Anders Nielsen, who is solid once again. They follow up a 5-2 win against Colorado Wednesday. And tonight, they defeat the Carolina Hurricanes 4-1.